there's a reason why this is one of my favorite places in Houston. It's right here. Absolutely. Got the diversity of the fucking cars, the diversity of the people. Literally everybody's out here. I mean, hell, it's free. It's one of the best ways you can have entertainment that doesn't cost you a penny here in the city of Houston. I mean, don't get me wrong. Having a car is a very expensive hobby, but coming out here and showcasing it didn't cost you a dime.
Okay, I'm back out fresh on the scene. Franchise best on the team. Blue faces busting out the scene. New life is something like a dream. Back out fresh on the scene. Franchise best on the team. Blue faces busting out the scene. New life is something like a dream. New life is something like a dream.
Seen everybody do a burnout today. We've seen a slab do a burnout. We've seen a donk do a burnout. We've seen ATVs do burnouts. And I'm pretty sure we've just seen a few random people here at the park that are burned out.
What's my name? Yeah. Hey,
right over here.
Hey, Big Pokey, how you doing, man? What's up, man? I'm Mob Genius TV, man. We like to get a lot of the slab content and local rap content. Who has the hardest slab in the Houston slab game, man? In your opinion?
I don't know right now. I can't really say. But yep. I'm gonna tell you, my boy Sosa, man, from South Factory. He got a nice ride.
Yeah, yeah.
He got a nice ride, but I really can't. I really don't know right now. It's a bunch of them out here. Man, this is the car culture. Slab City, so it's a bunch of them out here. Can't really call it.
For sure, for sure. How you feel being back after 10 years, man?
Man, I feel great, man.
Well, I mean, not like you ever left anywhere, but I mean, you know, musically.
Man, this is home for me, you know
yeah.
what I'm saying? So, man, you know what, I always feel good, man, and you know, the love that come with it and everything, man, I love you, man.
Well, you're making Mo and Pimp and Screw and everybody else proud, man.
Thank you, bro.
Proud of you, man.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you. There's real criminals out on the street, you know? very confusing. There's way better use of public resources than this. There really is. Shame on you guys.
No, I ain't trying to be no hot guy. My daddy left from Palestine to Houston in a coffin. Nah, he ain't dead, but mentally we probably lost him. I feel like Kendrick Perkins running 505 in Boston. Cause I've been running way too long, now I just feel exhausted. Cause I've seen 18 weeks at 18. I've carried so much weight like I'm green. I've done things I can't believe. I just might break down and scream. Cause band-aids won't fix the wristlets. Carved up a 6'6". I was on a list.
Yeah.
I grew up a misfit. All black
God.
Lipstick, white face paint. Tongue out like a kiss disc.
My partner
gave me 6 bricks and he told me flip this. Money bags with a mask on like Ipkiss. If he wanna run, I hit the blitz with the hit stick. The biscuit will turn a grown man to a pancake bisquick. You get to acting like a hot shot. Now your body bleeding from the hot shot. You shouldn't have to be my up dog. You shouldn't have to be my up dog. Now by the time my daddy left, I barely switched the size and diapers. He was searching for a source to get him higher. Higher learning, I'm focused. Barely make good decisions. I guess when you missing Papa, you tend to be lacking vision. I marvel how we avenge it. Split it with the opinions, divided by our positions. Suspicious of our condition. Even though people killing it, lying to get commission. Cause you can live with somebody and never know their intention. These politicians be selling my people that science fiction. I'm guided by my conviction. They think it's a contradiction. I bleed on my composition. My flow is an epidemic. You might need a paramedic as soon as you try and listen. I'm giving you niggas crack. Spitting at Richard Nixon. I'm blacker than expedition. Driven by presidential security team defenses. I'm changing your supposition. Nah, wait. I'm correcting your corrective lenses. Knocking those down off the hinges. Forget the public interest. I don't follow trends. I invent them.
Always, every single freaking time, every single freaking time, you
knock
know it.
Knocking doors down off the hinges.